a pixie frog. Now this is a little girl, because girls don't get as big, so that call that dimorphic.